Welcome back, children. So today we are going to discuss about the FAO test paper. Right. Now look at the first question. Fill in the blanks. So here we need to fill in the blanks. In the first domain, it carries 4 marks. Right. So express as the product of 3 factors. So the number is given as 42. The number 42. Write down as 3 factors that I can write as 2, 3, 7, 6. And 6, 7, 42. Write B4 prime and C4 composite numbers. So here we need to write the given numbers, which is the prime number, which is the composite number. So the prime numbers, what are those prime numbers? Prime numbers which is down 1 and itself are the 2 factors of a given prime number. And what is a composite number? For a composite number, we have more than 2 factors or composite numbers. Let us see the problem. 12. So the number 12, which is a composite number, it is represented by the letter C, where you have more than 2 factors. So in the same way, for number 46 also, we have more than 2 factors. So it is composite number. The number 101 is a prime number, which is having factors 1 and itself. Now coming to the next question. Find quotient and remainder of remainder and check your answer. Yes, let us start dividing the given number, that is 29,375 divided by 79. So here are the multiples of 79. Now look at the first 3 digits, that is 293. So 293 is not possible in 79. So I need to take less than that. That is, I can take as 237. So, take 79 threes are how much? 79 threes are, that is 237. Now subtract. So, 3 minus 7, not possible. Now take a borrow. So, how much will get here? Will get 13, and here in place of 9, will get 8. So, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How much I got? 6. 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5 is how much? 8, sorry. 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3 is 5. Now 2 minus 2 is how much? 0. Now drop the next number. That is 7. So let us check it. Here it is possible. So after that 79 8s are, you will get more than this. So we need to go with 79 sevens are 553. Subtract 7 minus 3, 4. 6 minus 5, 1. 5 minus 5, 0. Drop the next number, that is 5. Right? Now, 79, 145. How many times? Is not possible by taking 79 twos are. So I need to go with 1 time. So 79 ones are 79. Now subtract. 5 minus 9. 5 minus 9 is how much? Not possible. So take the borrow. Here you will get 15 and here it will be 3. So 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how much I got? That is 6. Isn't it? Once again check it. 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How much? That is 6. Now, 3 minus 1 is possible? Not possible. So, let us take borrow. So, you will get 1 here. And here it will be 0. Then, 13 minus 7. So, 13 minus 7 is how much? That is 6. Right? So, I got the remainder 66. Yes? Now, we need to check the answer whether it is possible or not. Now let us take, that is dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Now what is the divisor here? That is 79 into quotient. How much quotient we got here? 371 plus what is the remainder? 66. Right. Now let us multiply 79 into 371. So if I am multiplying the value, 371 multiplied by 79. 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. So how much I got here? 33. Multiply. 7 times 7. 7 times 49. Right? 7 times 21. 21 plus 4, 25. Now add the numbers. 9. 3 plus 7 is 0. 1, 10. So how much will it? 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 9 is how much? 33, 1 carry. The number is 3 is 4. 4 plus 5 is 9. And 2 as it is. I got the value 29309 plus 66. Add 66. That is 9 plus 6. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how much? 15, 5 and carry. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 6 is 7. Next is 3, 9, 2. How much I got the value? It is 2, 9, 3, 7, 5. Isn't it? So I got the required dividend. So it shows that what we got the value is absolutely correct. Now let us write